tennis player. Nothing more and nothing less. It's more than enough for me. It always has been. I thank you.
When all is being said and done, I know that I have given a very good part of my soul to the game of tennis. But as in life, when you give, you receive. And I must say that tennis has given me soul, and that debt I can never repay. Thank you very much.
Is it true that I have to apologize to all the umpires of the world? What do you people think? That's what I thought. The hell with them.
As a child growing up, I read every history book I could on tennis. We're over 100 years old, and the generations that came before me, I thank them, especially the ones that are here today. Without them, I wouldn't have been able to play, and hopefully we've helped the future generations. Thank you very much.
Stephanie, you've spent many years of your life competing, but right here where we stand, in the ears of your children, and right now in my heart, you have no rival. Ladies and gentlemen, I introduce to you the greatest person I've ever known, Stephanie Graf.
For the first time, I felt a sense of belonging, and I felt like I was part of the family, and it was quite a wonderful feeling, and I really will treasure that feeling forever.
And I thank you for everything. Thanks for everything that you've done. Thanks for being the fans that you are. Continue to love this game. I do.